think I'd have figured this out by now.
So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
Ah. That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Much appreciated, you know.
Come on, girl. Easy, easy. Easy, whoa. All right, girl. make y'all famous. Get up! Go on now, Ollie! Go on! You look pretty doing it! Move it! You want your likeness taken? Go then! Good Mustangs. Come on! Come on, horses! You good girl?
You are a genius.
No, but I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. So how are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves before they tried to eat us. Hmm. It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir. You too.
Now for a few final checks. Don't mind me. I may be at this for some time. Well, at least there's nothing out here that's likely to eat me. There isn't, is there? Just say something if you see that herd of Mustangs running back at me.
You know, horses seem like a fine subject for you. You maybe think about documenting animal life of the farmyard variety from now on?
Yes, you had me there. A wild horse is a different beast to his domesticated brother. Very good, very good.
Yeah.